Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
We'd better get moving.
They're at the Southern Axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse, now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Squad Charlie, Delta, mass at the gatehouse!
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
We're here to free these people. Why the hell would you blow up the refinery?
I came here to kill Vito Santiago. You want my help on your mission? You better make damn sure that man dies today.
This isn't the time. We'll discuss this later.
Once Vito's dead, we can discuss anything you want.
I'll put them down. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
Vito's wounded. How fast could he be?
Vito's smart. We stopped to help these people, and he'll use this time to get away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we better get to it.
Use this. I'll take it.
I'm going in!
We got company.
Blast down.
just cost me 20 years of my life. Ah, son of a bitch! Ah.
You started this fire, Zaid. It makes sense that you'll burn in it.
Yeah, screw you. Now come on, get me out of this shithole.
You put your revenge ahead of the mission. How can I trust that you'll be there when we need you?
I'm doing what I was goddamn paid to do, Shepard. Just don't expect any more than that. Now stop screwing around. Let's go.
I'll save you on one condition. From now on, you do what I tell you, or you die here.
Yeah? And what's gonna keep me from blowing you away in your sleep?
You know that's not gonna happen. You're a badass, Zaid. But remember who you're talking to.
You've got a hell of a set, Shepard. Maybe you can pull this mission off. This thing with Vito isn't over. But all right. I'll leave it aside long enough to see your mission through. Let's get back to the ship. I need a drink.